she goes again. My battery light is flashing. She's looking at the snow outside, or the ice, really. She's still got those hiccups. She's wiggling, isn't she? There she goes. Wow, Caradu, you're really... You're wiggling. Well, probably time to wrap it back up again. What are you doing?
Eating.
What are you eating?
Eating brownies.
Brownies? What are we, did we just make some brownies? Yeah. Did we make brownies?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, now, so what are you doing now? Are you eating the brownies?
Uh-huh.
Ah, today's still February 10th.
A mess.
I see that. A mess, you're right. We made a mess, didn't we? We'll clean it up, you're right. Was it good? Uh-huh. There's baby Kara. She's sleeping.
I like yours.
That's the swing that Kara's sitting in.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Can we make a mess?
Uh-huh.
What are we gonna do? Clean up?
Uh-huh.
Okay, can you say bye-bye?
Bye-bye.
Okay, hi John. Today's February 11th. The battery light's on already. We had a big ice storm last night. Is there snow?
Uh-huh.
Are you playing in the snow? Hey.
Well, I can tell you she's sorry, but
February 11th still. I recharged the battery. I'm checking to see if it works. And so far, so good. There's baby Kara. She's awake again. Her big brother is sleeping, though. He's been asleep all afternoon, almost. And I guess he needed a nap. She's been asleep most of the day, too. A little yucky out today. Now it's raining. Any birds on my feeder? Oh no, there are some there. She's got the hiccups again. Seems like when she's awake, she has the hiccups. Hey, little girl. Don't scratch yourself. I should put the little bow in her hair for this one. And give her something to look at. I thought for sure John was awake. There we go. It's the only little headband I have. And it belonged to somebody else, so it's not a really nice one, but she looks pretty cute in it.
Oh.
Oh. She's very alert when she's awake. And here's Oliver. She has on a little sweater outfit today because it's so cold. Hey, little girl. Look at those hiccups. Oh, she can move. Well, I guess that's enough. Bye-bye, sweetie. He's looking the other way. You know what? Bye-bye.
This is Grandma with the new baby.
Oh, she is the most beautiful.
Let me see, February 12th. So she's just over a week old. 9 days old.
And she had her first car ride, right?
Well, other than from home to home.
Kara Ray.
Oh,
see? I love that name. Kara Ray.
How'd you decide on that
name? We're at Myrtle Beach for Katie's wedding.
Katie's wedding. And I'm so surprised and I'm so happy that they took the time to come down here.
Deb's and John.
My name is Deborah Ray. Oh! My name is Karen Ray.
There's a beach out there.
So that's what Ray came.
Pretty nice day out.
When I was going
actually, it's pretty cold for down here. It's in the 40s.
I could tease about it.
Well, what do you think, Ma?
Well, I think she is absolutely the most beautiful baby, I'm serious, that I've ever seen. She's creepy.
All right, I'm going to sign off.
We don't
want to catch her. Abby, what are you doing, John? John, don't step on Abby's foot. John, wave to the camera. No? Who's that you're with? Is that your second cousin, Abby? Yeah, wave, John.
He likes Abby, though.
And here's great-grandma Wozni. How many,
This is seven. This is
seventh great grandchild. Okay.
Oh, she's beautiful. She's got her little hands crossed like she's not praying.
Yeah.
Oh, you must be so proud.
Well, we are. And there she is with Dana. Look at that. She's very happy. Is she sleeping?
Yeah.
She is a sleeper.
Well,
hey. Close up. Hi, Kara. Hi, Kara. Not much reaction. Okay. Scan out here again. Let's see what John's up to. John? Is John in with you?
Yes. Can you please shake him?
Hi, John.
John, man, for sure.
like around Thanksgiving, I think. Or before. Looks like this still.
Did any of it that I tried to film on
Savvy
come out?
Yeah. Not much, but...
Four.
Looks like it's still three, got about another 20 two, minutes left.
Three.
Do you want to use it up or just go ahead and put it on the ice now?
Use it up.